Oh, it's a video.
Yeah. Okay, guys, Kurt and I are sitting here, and we're talking about collecting change. I told him that I've got this 8-ball ashtray at home that I throw change into, and then when, you know, we get pizza delivered or something, some kind of delivery comes, if we're short on cash or if we just need the change part of it, we can run in and dig it out of that 8-ball.
Got any scissors?
Yeah. And then, are you going to cut it right here on film?
Yeah, where's the...
There. You're not going to come with those little things, are you?
Yeah. Okay, go ahead, tell your story. Go ahead, tell your story.
Show these little things.
Go ahead, tell your story. Am I good?
Maybe. Okay. He's actually coming. Let's see it.
I think I got it.
Let's see. Did you get it? Did you get the point?
Jesus.
Yeah, you got the point.
It's all over the place.
It's snowing hair. Snowing hair.
God, sorry, Jim. Oh, there.
That's okay.
Much better.
Oh, there you go.
Much better.
Nice.
Yeah.
Okay. So anyway, and then you told me about the supermarket. Go ahead.
I said you probably left too soon. You left the United States too soon because before I left, you could actually take your piles of change down to the market and dump it into a machine that would sort it out and give you a receipt, and you take it to the counter and get yourself some cash. Yeah, you remember back when we were kids, you'd have to roll them up, right?
Right. Yeah, you got to roll them up.
Take it to the bank, remember that?
You have to go to the bank and get the rolls and then come back.
You come back and no more of that. No.
Okay. Well, actually, the reason I'm making this video is actually a little tip for anybody that's over here.
Yeah.
If you collect...
I hear you've got a little tip.
Yeah. If you collect a lot of change and you want to change it in at the bank, if you take it to the bank... and take it to the counter and say, change this to, like, bills for me.
Right.
They're going to charge you, like, 1,000 yen or 1,500 yen. Yeah, it's really, really expensive.
Really
okay?
expensive.
So what you do, and it's some outrageous charge like that. But what you do is you give them the change and you say, deposit this into my account.
Oh, then you withdraw.
And then there's no charge. And then they'll give you the slip that it's been deposited, and then you just walk over to the cash machine and take it out.
Beautiful.
Right, for 100 yen charge. Right.
Beautiful. Oh, you've got it all figured out. That tell us how you do it at Kokuichi Bun with the soda.
Yeah, when we go in to eat.
Showing him slick tips.
If you order
slick dicks.
Yeah.
slick dicks.
So anyway, if you go into Kokuichi Bun, any restaurant actually, and you order a Coke, they're going to give you this little glass of Coke, and it's going to be a full charge, like 140 yen or whatever.
It's tiny. It's just a little thing.
Right. But if you're calling for a delivery, if you're at home and you're calling for a delivery, they're going to bring you a 500 milliliter bottle, and it's the same price. So what you do is when you're sitting at the table, you order a Coke to go.
Even though you're drinking that.
Right. And they'll bring you a bottle of the Coke, and then you ask them for a glass of ice, or you drink the water out of your water glass.
And just fill it up.
And fill it up there. So,
I've seen you do it at least three times.
Yeah, and the waitress gets a kick out of it, doesn't she?
She's
yeah. They know exactly what I'm doing.
Yeah, you're running the system, but it works. It's a nice, in a totally upfront way.
Right. So there you go. Mully's, I can't say it because we got female teachers in here.
Yeah. But,
all right, guys. See ya.
See you later, guys.